Tricky. I'll try again, because I mean, even the person, apparently one person's beaten this, even the person that beat it, they died 100 times, died more than 100 times before they did it. So I'll have to see how it goes, see if dying to foxes is a regular thing or not. I should really ask the guy on his video what were the most things he died to. If it was Foxy, then that's probably a good sign. To keep trying, but that was unusual. Hey, I beat 10-10s. Yep, only 10-20 left. I think I can beat it, maybe. Foxy's killing me. It's 2 a.m.
Thank you.
Damn, that's Foxy again. The guy kind of asked, I'm going to write on the guy's video and ask how did he die to, a lot to Foxy. I'm gonna watch the I can't. Oh, I'll mute it. I feel like looks at on if it was see. What was the questions I was going to ask? Died a lot from Foxy. Another one. Not the other question. just realised that if I pick on the mask straight away, even if there's something in the vents and I have to put the mask back on, that's not that that gives me another opportunity to flash again before Foxy comes. So and if Balloon Boy doesn't attack me at the same time as I'm gonna try that. I'm gonna try flipping the mask as soon as I come off cams. Because that's what the guy who beat it did. And I was thinking, well hang on, wouldn't that mean that you died because Balloon Boy was in the vent, you have to put the mask on again and then it's gonna take too long, Foxy kills you or you wouldn't have power on your doll. The minute the doll is Foxy's killing me, not the doll. Okay. Actually, so I've got an idea. It all depends on how quickly I can take off the mask. He was taking off the mask really fast in the first minute of the video, but not for the rest. Means maybe I can take off the mask faster than I thought I could.